I think the idea of what
you got there, Cricket. Okay. Whoa. What the hell? Doomsday? Wrong universe, dude.
I don't think so.
He's the guy from a He's the Abomination, dude.
Abomination.
Yeah.
Oh, of course it's Abomination!
Whoa, the Incredible Hulk movie. So that's what we're doing. Okay, so boss fight?
Boss fight!
There's something wrong with you. Something different. It's Banner inside of you, isn't it? That is guilt.
I think I can find my way to you.
Can't wait for her to join.
Oh, crap. Smash. Oh. Bone shaker. Ooh. Look at how he's glowing, dude.
No, I'm not.
Get back. Watch out. Yes. Keep tossing some rocks. What is that in the background? The sea biters?
I have no clue. I got an abomination on my ass.
Maybe he's infected. That's why he's glowing so green.
We got him.
Yeah, take him out. Oh, you just smashed him into the virus.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
No, you will not infect me! Catch an energy sphere!
Smash!
Oh, my... What the hell was that?
He is pissed! Dude, I've never seen the Hulk this mad! I mean, he's always mad, but this is pure rage.
Kamala, don't come near him right now. No, okay, she's coming.
Shut up!
Is it dead?
He grabs her by the neck.
Oh, punches her like Thor.
Boom! She's elastic, she'll be fine.
Right, talk to myself.
Reveal your secrets. Ooh. Who's she? Maybe it's not a good idea to test patients like that. So many human rights violations. Dude, he's dead. No, lady, you just created a virus.
She created a cure for her superhuman abilities.
I'm pretty sure this isn't gonna go well for him. Whoa, Banner's back!
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Wait, where did he still get the glasses back?
He probably just stuffs them into his pockets. Really? He has a spare.
He should have a spare. When you're the Hulk, you have a couple of spares. And the shirt is back up, ladies and gentlemen. Are you kidding me?
It was like nothing happened.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet. Okay. Good, so... Yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... What if I could be normal again?
She wants the cure? Dude, you have superpowers. Why would you want the cure?
The superpowers came with a price.
Does it? That's kind of like mutants, if you think about it.
Looks like it really hurts. Maybe that's worth it?
Come on.
I never really fit in before.
But now you fit in with the Avengers.
Yeah. Superheroes were my world. I figured if I could just...
And now you are one.
If I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... Now look, freak.
Whoa, you're not.
No, you're not.
What you did back then. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid.
It's like Hawkeye giving the pet dog to
Scarlet Witch.
Yep. When you go out there, you're an Avenger. I think that was one of the few Avengers initiating another superhero as an Avenger. Hawkeye did it.
Within the matter of minutes.
Yep, Iron Man did it.
In the moment of trouble.
Yep.
Congrats, kids.
You're an Avenger. Who else did it? I don't think anyone else did it.
Did Cap do it?
Nope.
No.
Cap never looked at someone on the outside and said,
right.
You're an Avenger.
Of course.
Do other things.
I mean, Cap would have done that for Spider-Man.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all.
So now the Hulk is the cooting Kamala.
Now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
Weren't you just upset about being called a freak a while ago and now you're... Oh, I'm glad I have superpowers now.